today in Karauli, a priest of a temple was burnt alive by goons who wanted to take possession of the land belonging to the temple. Recently in Behrod, yet another bizarre incident happened where criminals attacked the police station with AK-47. They fired from AK-47 and took away their accomplice with them, and still nobody has been found. In Bara, in Baswara, in Badmer, in Bundi, in Sikar and Jaipur, at all places in Rajasthan, north, east, south, west, everywhere there are incidences of rape. Rahul Gandhi, instead of going to different places and political tours, he should take up these cognizance of these heinous crimes perpetrated against women, and then should apologize to the people of Rajasthan that their government has failed, and should take action against the culprits by the government, and if not on the government. This is what we demand. That's a simple and important aspect of public life where he is failing very badly.